So, let's get straight to business. This is normal. This is modified. As you can tell. Normal, of course. Unmodified. Sorry about that, I'm a little sick. But I'm gonna show you some more. I really dig this, how this looks. As you can see, the edges in here, anti-aliasing or whatever, doesn't do it really well. And here it's much more smoother. Yeah, let's go straight to business then. Talking about the jaggy edges, I think you can see it pretty well in here in the letters. A little bit better. And for the showcase, I'm trying to do my best. That's horrible, alright. Wow! That's literally the first time in my life S rank. That fits in the video. Oh shit. Well, I'll I'll take it. This wasn't any about the playing anyway. Okay, so this might be a good place to show this again. Without it? With it?
So, you're looking for the Book of Ancient Legends. The tale of the demon warrior Sparda.
That's not what I'm looking for. Leave me.
Then what are you looking for? A demon that impregnates a woman who then bears twin sons. That's the story, isn't it?
Leave me. I won't tell you a third time.
People inherently fear evil. However, occasionally a person may become seduced by evil.
What are you getting at?
Share with me the story of Sparda.